I think while I was in high school, I really liked ceramics. We touched on it in one of my core art classes, but it was never a focus. I think it's a lot different than painting or drawing. It's a 3D medium, so it requires you to mold it, form it with your hands, rather than to take something and replicate it. I had found artists where I live that had went to college, majored in studio art, and had opened successful businesses of their own. So there's a particular artist, her name is Melanie. She owns Swell Ceramics back in the Outer Banks of North Carolina. And she actually went to UNCW and majored in studio art with the focus of ceramics. And she came back to the Outer Banks after and opened her own small business just selling functional pottery. And when I saw that, I thought, wow, if someone from my high school can go to college and accomplish these things, coming from a place exactly where I want to be, then I can do it too. Being at Carolina, I feel like there's a really strong focus for the arts in general, and I feel like for the first time, studio art has been like highlighted for me.